Bollywood actor Amit Sadh, who is known for his role in films like Kai Pochi, Sultan, Super 30 and Shakuntala Devi, has announced that he will no longer use social media. Amit enjoys a massive fan following on social media platforms. He used to post hot pictures of himself and videos of his gym routine to entertain and inspire his fans. He made this decision of quitting social media as he doesn't feel right spamming people with his random posts and videos while the world is going through a pandemic and people are struggling and suffering. Amit wrote in his post, "The whole country is going through a difficult time. I believe my posts and reels of gym sessions, the silly things I do, will not heal or entertain anyone. This is not a criticism to anyone. I personally feel the best way to be sensitive about the situation is to pray and hope for the things to get better." Amit said that he feels disheartened that the seriousness of the situation is not addressed. He also said, "Reach out to people who make very few salaries, help the daily wage earners because they suffer the most." Amit's break from social media is not permanent. He has assured his fans that he will be back soon. He said in his note, "I hope things get better to a point where I can start being goofy and silly again." Even though his fans are a bit upset about him leaving social media, but they are also appreciating him for being sensitive about the situation and understanding the need of it.